So the first wine in our range, which is generally available in the on and off trades, is the 2014 Sauvignon Blanc. Neither an overtly green vegetal Sauvignon Blanc, neither tropical, but truly reflective of the soils that it grows on, a flintiness and a minerality that comes through from the quartzite and the iron ferricrete, the coffee clip. The predominant fruit character being granadilla, perfectly suited to be paired with oysters. Mm-hmm.